Hello everyone. So I just shoveled out a big part of my money to buy this amazing Moondust palette by Urban Decay. I have one pot eyeshadow from this like line of Urban Decay galaxy type stuff. It's the Solstice shadow and it blew my mind. One of my first videos ever on YouTube is using that shadow because I had to share it with the world. So I have been reluctantly trying to come up with excuses not to get this, but I was in Ulta the other day with my friends and they all bought something that they wanted, so I was like, I'm gonna get the Moondust palette. Also, Christmas list, the full spectrum palette with all of those bright neon matte colors, I die. So I just did a quick get ready with me using one of the shades in this palette. I used mostly this galaxy shade up here, this beautiful sparkly teal. It's not an everyday look, but bear with me, it's freaking gorgeous. So this is the look that I came up with and I really am in love with it. I love the colors, it's dramatic. Thank you so much for watching, you guys. If you want to see how I got this look, then just stay tuned. Love you guys. Bye.